I live in a prison that I build myself. It is my religion, and they say that I am.